dreams, Bright Seer. We know in our hearts you will find your way back to these shores. Build yourself a home here, for this is truly where you belong. Your journey will be filled with adventure. Have courage, my child, and seek the truth with your heart. You will find loyal companions to help you face the murk which plagues our land.
The core crystal turned into a weapon.
That is how blades are born.
I cannot allow them to continue with their current course.
Burning sword!
The enemy hearty!
Mithra!
What would you do without me?
Back and smash!
Then I you
Sacred Arrow!
Wire Draw!
Healing Halo!
Steady Drill!
Bringer of Chaos! Ultimate Lightning Fury Slash!
Ah! You're gonna pay for this! This is not good! Why won't you guys leave Pyra alone? Nia!
Come on then!
And you, Aegis, acting like you're not involved in all this.
Poppy!
You feel what I'm running when my heart's saying. We used to shake them dice in the trap game. I'm still not afraid to
fight. I am a leader.
We have guns. Let's use them.
Brand's worth a shitload of money.
Nobody moves!
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
What are you doing to this car?
you sure about this? It's not really our gig.
No harm in doing some digging. The suit's the...
seem to give much of a damn. Such a little Boy Scout, Cole. You can't wait to get out of that uniform. Jesus!
Lies. The reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
In the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark.
One they fear. In their tongue, he is Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
Explore the vast world and discover the true potential you possess as a builder. You will come across great challenges and many powerful foes. But you must keep calm and carry on. Don't let anything stop you. Your imagination and creativity are what Dragonlord fears the most, because everything you do brings hope to the people of Alefgard. Gather! Fate of the world is in your hands. Rebuild the ruined realm. Protect villagers from vile monsters. Carve an emoji into a mountainside. And after you've relaxed in a steamy bath, defeat Dragon Lord once and for all.
Woo!
Oh!